close your eyes and relax. Step out of the story of you for a moment. And let go into the mystery. The breathtaking mystery of existence. The mystery that you are. That this moment is. Let go into don't know. And be with things as they are. And be conscious in the mystery of this moment that you exist. And you know that you exist because you're experiencing something right now. You're experiencing a flow of experiences. A flow of sound and feeling and thoughts. Enter that flow of experience. Enter into the flow of sound in the mystery of the moment. Really listen. What is it to hear something? How extraordinary is that? Dissolve your attention into the flow of sound. Be conscious in the mystery of the moment of feeling. Feel your breath. What is it to feel something? What is that quality of experience called feeling? Feeling your breath as it comes into your body and leaves your body. Dissolve your attention into the raw sensuality of feeling. If you dissolve into your breath, it is the most delicious feeling. If you dissolve into your breath, it is exquisite. Just to breathe. our awareness, within which all of these sensations and imaginings are arising right now. You are that presence which witnesses this flow of experience. This flow of experience which is arising within awareness, just like a dream. And just like a dream, on the one hand, you're a body in a world. And yet, what you know yourself to be is the presence of awareness, witnessing this flow of experience. You are awareness, a spacious emptiness within which the body and the world is arising. On the one hand, you are in the world. And on the other, you are awareness, and the world exists in you, just like a dream. When you dream at night and become conscious that you're dreaming, you dream lucidly. Look now, this moment is also like a dream. Become conscious of this moment like a dream and live lucidly. Knowing your deeper identity is the dreamer. You are the awareness within which everything is arising and passing away. Like in a dream. This is your essence, your being, your spirit. This is what you always are and always have been. Because what you are is always now, and time is arising within you like a dream. As a person, you exist in time, but look, your deeper identity is timeless. This is your being, which always is. And time is the flow of changing forms which are arising within awareness, like a dream. You are the dreamer of the dream of life, and you are one with life like a dreamer is one with a dream. And And as you come into this profound oneness, there's an experience of love. Because love is how oneness feels. How does it feel when you know that you are one with everyone? There's this all-encompassing, unconditional, big, big love. Let go and dissolve into that big, big love. Shine.